A basic introduction to ArcMap 10. Let's begin by opening a new or existing project in ArcMap. To open a new project, click on New Maps and select Blank Map, then OK. ArcMap is divided into two sections. The section on the left is the table of contents, where your data layers will be located. The section on the right is the data view. This is where the visual representation of your map will be displayed. Adding data. To map data, we need to first add it to the project. Click on the Add Data icon in the standard toolbar. To browse to the location of your data files, you will first need to connect to the folder containing the data. Select the Connect to Folder button and browse to the location of your data. Once you have connected to the folder, the contents should be displayed in the Add Data window. Select the data file and click Add. The selected data file will now appear in the table of contents and is visually displayed in the data view. You can choose to display your layers in the data view by checking or unchecking them in the table of contents. Toolbars. A toolbar hosts a variety of tools that are useful in map creation. The Standard and Tools toolbar are the most useful for general mapping purposes. You can determine the function of a tool by hovering your mouse over an icon and reading the tool description. You can choose which toolbars are open in your project by right-clicking on the top of the screen where the toolbars are located. The check marks next to the toolbars indicates that the toolbar is being displayed in your project window. You can remove toolbars by unchecking them. Saving. Once you are satisfied with your project, you can save it. Please note that you are only saving the path names to where your data is located and not the data itself. A project is merely a placeholder showing where your data is located and not actually containing the data. To save, click on File, Save As. Browse the location you would like to save. Provide a name to your project and click Save. This saves the project as an ArcMap document. You can also save your project as an older version of ArcMap by clicking File, Save a Copy, and selecting the version of ArcMap that you wish to save it in. For further instruction in ArcMap, please visit the UTM Library playlist.